Hi everyone. Hope everyone's well and had a good weekend and enjoying the week so far. If you're on half term, I hope you're having a lovely half term so far. If you're not, I'm thinking of you. So today we're going to be looking at something that we celebrated on Sunday, something that we share once a year, and it's all about love. So on Sunday was Valentine's Day. Sometimes I think Valentine's Day you go over and beyond to share love, but you should be sharing love every day. So yes, it's a special day, you show people love on Valentine's Day, but overall you should be showing love every day. So I know some people, the history of, I don't really know the history of Valentine's. I know it's a saint, and I think there were two people who healed a child while they were in prison or something along those lines. I'm not 100% sure. But in the Bible, one of the verses that I absolutely love, and it's all about how much God loves us. So in John 3 verse 16, it says, God so loved the world, he gave his one and only son, for whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. I love that verse. It's really important to me because it shows me that God loves us no matter what, because no one will physically sacrifice their son for anyone, but God loved him. He's not expecting us to sacrifice our children for him, but that's what he did for us, to show his love for us. And I think that's incredible. So our activity today is going to be about love and sharing love. Now it might be a bit difficult because obviously with the pandemic on, we can't really go around to houses and share love like we would do with our family or our friends when the pandemic isn't on. So it's a bit different. We can do a bit of a prayer, or you can post it. If your parents let you, you can post it. At the end of this video, I will there'll be a picture to show you what to include. If your parents are able to, get them to print it out. If they can't, then just draw your own something similar, like a template similar. So in the first, on the right hand, no, the left hand side corner, you're going to draw a picture of your family. And then you're going to draw a picture of the family that you either praying for or thinking of or sharing love for. So if you can't send this off to a family, it might be relatives or friends, family, friends. If you can't post it off and share love, then that's fine. Just pray for them. Put it up on the wall, and every time you see it, just pray for that particular family that you chose. And the prayer could be something along the things that, thankful prayer. So why you that you thank them for being in your life. A happy prayer of the things that you, memories you share of them, and things that make them special. So just if you aren't able to send it off, then just pray for them, okay? And at the end of this, like I said, at the end of the video, there's going to be a picture. And if you can't print it off, then just draw it. And draw your picture, because it does make it more special if it's drawn and come from you. Just have the layout if you want. Even if you don't want to use this layout and you want to use your own layout, that's absolutely fine too. So once you've drawn, you're going to draw your family, you and your family on the left hand side, and the family that you're sending the picture to, or the love to, you're sharing love to, on the other side. It might be one person, it might be a whole family, okay? It doesn't matter, there's no limit. And then, so at the bottom, it says one thing about you that we are thankful for. So it's one thing about that particular family that your family are thankful for. So I might give you an example of my family are all back in South Africa anyway, but I have a friend in the UK who's very much like my family. And I know back in South Africa, my real family are very, very thankful for them, because they really take care of me. They make sure that I'm not alone on Christmas or New Year's, or my birthday's always special, or if I'm not well, they come and check up on them. And I know my mom is very, very grateful for that, because she can't be there. So that's something I might thank God for in my when once I've drawn my piece of paper on my picture, because that is something really special, and I know my family are very, very appreciative of that. So you might, if you don't want to write it out in the block, you can draw it out, okay? And then one happy memory we share is, so again, thinking about the family that I'm talking about, one of my favorite stories or memories of them is that we went camping, not last year, the year before when we were allowed to. We went down to Jurassic Coast and we went to the beach, Durdledore Beach, and I remember having such a great time. And we went to Bournemouth Air Show. It was fantastic, and it's such a special memory because I got to have such a nice time in the UK, and it was my first holiday that I had in the UK, and yeah, it was just great. So that's a very special memory I have of them. I might even, if in my picture, I might just draw a picture of us at the beach or write it. It doesn't have to be a drawing, it can be written. And then one thing that makes you special and amazing, that family are super, super amazing. There's three of them in the family, four of them actually. And they are amazing because they've taken someone in that isn't their family, but loved me like their own. And the love they provide for me is, I can never comprehend it. I cannot believe how how grateful I am for them, because the love I receive from them is incredible. And that is what I'm really thankful for and grateful for. And they're amazing because they're Spanish, they make the best Spanish omelets. So that's, I think they're very special because of that. So yeah, so that's my family that I would like to share love for. Now, at the moment, because of pandemic, I can either draw a picture and post it to them, or I can just write it down and pray about it. And then when things are a bit lesser with the lockdown, I can either give them the picture or I can give them my letter. Okay, so just wait until the end of the video, have a look at the picture, and then either you can set it up the same way, how it sets up on the picture, or you can set it up however you want to, as long as you include, well, not as long, it's just you can include things that you're thankful for them for, things that, what a happy memory you share, and what makes them really special. Like I said before, it comes from you and your family to someone and their family. It can be one person, it can just be from you, and it can be to someone, or it can be to a family. It's up to you. But I hope you have. Oh, before I forget, is there anyone, or if there is anyone who would like a prayer request for me to share a prayer request on the recording, please email me at tamlyn@lifespringchurch.org.uk. And then every time I do a recording, I will share your prayer request and I'll ask everyone to pray, join me in prayer with it. So if you've got any prayer requests that you would like me to share, as long as you don't mind me sharing them on a recording, let me know. If you don't want to, if you've got a prayer request and you want me to share it, but you don't want me to share your name, let me know. And that's fine. I can share that way, and it can be an anonymous as well. But I'd really like to get us praying for families who need prayer, and get us a bit of, because we are so far distanced at the minute. I'd really like us to be able to share things, or pray for people over the recording. Okay, so I hope you have an amazing week further, and I will see you soon. Bye.